break you to position you, break you to promote you, break you to put you in your right place. But when he breaks you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't, when he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace. Anybody been gracefully broken? Where? Thank you, Lord. Thank you. So, Father, tonight we're broken before you. Thank you for handling us with grace. Just lift your worship right there in this moment.
Jesus.
God.